It was popping, Cute Sick Nation. It's your girl Koi, and I'm back again with another reaction video. And this reaction video, we are reacting to Lil Kel with this song called You. Now, I must say, Lil Kel is a dope artist. He's young and he out here doing his thing. But we're gonna check this out and see what's up with this. I know it's about to be a good song. And yeah, let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel about this. And before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. And also make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below, so y'all go check that out. Show love on there. And let's get right into this video, y'all. New kid.
If I said I need you by my side, just stay close to me. Just keep on holding me, telling me you won't ever leave. I feel like something inside me just keep controlling me. But you take all the pain, I need your energy. I'm needing you. I know you see me though. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. It's a different feeling when all of the tracks on. I'ma chop into the back zone. Sometimes I know I'm right, but I feel wrong. When your arms not around me, I feel like
I'm pacing, chasing, hoping I'ma make it. It's a lot of time, my mind, my life been super crazy. Praying that one day my brother get up out them cages. You was there for me, I swear that if I said I need you by my side, just stay close to me. Just keep on holding me, telling me you won't ever leave. I feel like something inside me just keep controlling me. But you take all the pain, I need your energy. I'm needing you. Every time you come around, my heart is racing. I've grown it so hard, I gotta make it. But you told me it's coming, so I'm patient. I've been in my mind, I'm gone. It might take some time, I'm strong. I need you by my side because I need you. And when you tell me I'm the nigga, boost my ego. All the way to the stars like the aliens. I know we hit the top, but girl, we grazing it. When I look into your eyes, that's some amazing shit. And girl, you're not in love just for the place I'm in. Telling me you won't ever leave. I feel like something inside me just keep controlling me. But you take all the pain, I need your energy. I'm needing you. I know you see me though. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. I'm needing you. I know you see me though. I'll be there for you.
Okay, y'all, that is the end of that video. I feel like that he is a great artist, I must say, but in my opinion, like, he giving me PNB vibe. You know what I'm saying? Like, they voice sound the same. Don't get me wrong, it's not a bad thing. It's not no hate thing. It's not a comparison thing. It's just his voice and the way he's singing giving me PNB vibes. That's just that. But I like him. With him being young, I feel like that's a good thing that he don't got a lot of cussing going on in his music, because people rely on cussing too much for their songs to make their song sound good. But overall, the song sound good. I like this song. I like the video. The end of the video basically gave me Tokyo Drift vibes. Y'all know what that, if y'all know that movie, y'all know what I'm talking about. Basically, to where they race, they mess up their car, the winner gets the girl, but it ended up being a total disaster. But anyways, I missed this song. I like this song and the video. Let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel about this. And also, if you haven't, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below, so y'all go check that out. Show love on there.